Welcome to Proven Improbable, where we deliver mining insights and bullion sales in the form of physical delivery, offshore depositories, and private blockchain distributed ledger technology.
Welcome to Proven Improbable. I'm Maurice Jackson. Joining us for a conversation is Dr. John Mark Stoudy, the President and CEO of Riverside Resources. Dr. Stoudy, how are you doing today, sir?
Very well. Just got off the plane. So excited to be here on the show.
Always a pleasure to have you on the show. Riverside has some updates for shareholders regarding the second phase of targeting at the Oaks Project, which is the first in a series of new projects that Riverside Resources has added to their property bank in Ontario. Dr. Stoudy, for someone new to the story, introduce us to Riverside Resources and the opportunity the company presents to the market.
Riverside's a prospect generator. We're working in Canada, working in a major gold region, and the opportunity to be exposed to multiple different projects through partner programs. We also work in Mexico. We have BHP, multiple partners in Mexico as well. So you have a diversified portfolio opportunity by buying and owning shares in Riverside.
John Mark, take us to Western Ontario to the Oaks Project, where Riverside has just completed its second round of exploration. What can you share with us regarding drill targets and results?
Riverside's working around Lake Superior on the northern side over here on the corner of this picture, and it's in the western part of Ontario, the province. To the north of us is the project of and the whole mining district of Red Lake, which has had big results. Timmins Gold is just to the east of us, and that's had over 75 million ounces of production. The Greenstone Belt, that's the boundary of some of these geological terrains here, this is their key area around the Geraldton Mine. Moving to the blow up here, the Geraldton Mine District has over 8 million ounces of gold, and this is the black interstate that goes all the way from eastern Canada to western Canada, and right over here is the Oaks Project. The next picture will be a blow-up of the Oaks Project here in northwestern part of Ontario, and you'll see that why we're here is this big structural zone, and we like it, good location geologically, and infrastructure-wise, it just doesn't get better right next to the Trans-Canada Highway. That'll be the next slide.
John Mark, what are we taking a look at here with regards to the Oaks Project?
This is a zoom into the second phase exploration results. Here we have the colors, the lines here in brown are the Oaks VLF trend. These are the historic, very long, low frequency geophysical anomalies. And what we see in the detailed survey is that we have good continuity between two different sets of surveys that we've done, two different lines. And this, what this defines is so far 600 meters, but we actually see it so far going over 2.6 kilometers of a major structural zone. In that structural zone, similar to other big mines in the region and big mines in Canada, the VLF anomaly, which is a conductive geophysical anomaly, has high-grade trench samples of 20 grams, even 30 grams of gold, very high-grade gold on Riverside's project. So we're finding gold on the surface, and now we see multiple other targets in here that are coming up and much greater continuity. So that's a very exciting step in the geophysics and an exciting step for the project, because it's showing us that these projects could be now over 2 kilometers. And this high-grade gold that goes underneath shallow cover here, where you don't have any outcrop, really gives good potential for drilling. So we'll be looking for partner drilling to explore this, and it's a great target now. We're very excited by this development at the Oaks Project.
Speaking of partners, looking forward, how does a prospective JV partner benefit from the refinement of these drill targets?
You know, three things. I think first off is the location of where these projects are is just great for a JV partner. Now, the way they really benefit from it is now we have all of this data, the trench data, the geophysical data, the field data, the mapping, and even the geological. In here, we have some of these diabases and other geological features that show us why there's breaks, allows us to figure out, okay, we have drill targets now. So we have this historic data ready to drill. And what they really do is have this big upside. If this can go over 2 kilometers, this can be giant. Really great. Unbounded at depth. That's the way these targets are. They have great depth to go. But a long strike, it could be excellent as well. So the partner really can see this now as a turnkey, ready-to-go project, just as Riverside, as our business model focuses on doing.
John Mark, can you share with us, have any partners or prospective partners, I should say, contacted you regarding the Oaks project?
You know, we have. It's so exciting. Right now, we're wrapping up the year and starting the new 2020, and we're getting lots of interest because people realize it's such an accessible project. Secondly, because it's a project in Canada for 2020, people that have flow-through financing are looking for a really good project where there can be certainty that they can get there and drill, where they can have certainty that they could drill into some good geophysical features. These features here that we see on these maps that we can now put together give certainty that we know we have geophysics, we know we have good targets. So yeah, we're getting some good interest and we're looking forward to working with those people. We have a number of conferences coming up early this year, 2020, and so we definitely see that this is going to be a great way to go on the project.
John Mark, Riverside conducted some mapping and survey work last month. What were you able to discover?
You know, in the mapping, we were able to discover greater continuity of gold mineralization. Here on this geological map, we're looking at these trends now go for a kilometer. These actually go for over 2 kilometers. And this one over here even goes for almost 2.5 kilometers. Big kilometer long zones of mineralization. So what the mapping is finding is greater continuity of high grade and greater continuity of geological targets that allows us, if we look now at some photos, allows us to see that these folds here, the isoclinal folds in mapping, some displacement of the by cross-fitting structures. Here in the mapping, we see some of the shears. These things are allowing us to therefore see that the mapping is being able to develop greater extension from the gold we saw on the surface and we got in sampling, now to start to see it fit with the drill targets. So when we come back in and look in this bigger belt, we realize that we're in a big belt with big potential, similar to what you're seeing at the Geraldton District. We're seeing that over here at our Long Lac, at our Oaks project. This is what the mapping is really showing, that we have good detailed maps fitting in with the big regional structure that's showing us that, yeah, this is now getting to be a really exciting drill target for partners.
Does today's press release impact the genetic or exploration model on the Oaks project?
You know, it doesn't change it, but it makes it better. I think the thing that it really helps us with is to see from the geophysics, to see that we can go down deeper into the structures. And from a genetic perspective, we can see that definitely we have the chance to have a big system. So we're very excited by this geophysical data and by the greater sampling that really helps us see that this can be bigger. So it doesn't change the genetic, but it fits with the genetic and it makes it seem even bigger as a target size.
John Mark, what is the next unanswered question for Riverside Resources? When can we expect an answer and what will determine success?
Here at the Oaks Project, the unanswered question is now, can we get partners? And secondly, with drilling and exploration, we see that it's big scale now, it's drill ready. So we're ready now with a focused drill program, which can easily be done, to see if we can expand and make a big discovery. For Riverside, the next unanswered question fits in part with BHP. With BHP this coming week, we'll be doing presentations and looking for additional funding. We have a steady flow of base funding and that's going well. Now we can get with BHP to fund even more aggressive exploration in Mexico. And another unanswered question is the Los Cuarentas project for Riverside, where we're having sampling in the field and we'll look forward early in 2020 to have sample results leading towards drill targeting there. So Riverside has a flow of new results, a number of unanswered questions, and we're looking forward to 2020 early in the year to having a lot of good flow of news and multiple projects, in part with partners funding. We're really excited for where we are as Riverside right now.
Before we close, John Mark, please provide us with an update on the capital structure.
The capital structure continues to be the same. A tight share structure with 63 million shares out, still with a good cash position of over 2.5 million cash, no debt. Still, we run the company tight and carefully, and we're delighted to do that as we look into 2020 as well.
Dr. Stoudy, for someone listening that wants to get more information on Riverside Resources, please share the contact details.
Please come to the website, that's rivres.com, or please phone us at 778-327-327 6671. We'd love to speak to you. We delight anyone coming and putting any questions to the website.
And as a reminder, Riverside Resources trades on the TSXV, symbol RRI, and on the OTCQB, symbol RVSDF. Before you make your next bullion purchase, make sure you call me. I'm a licensed representative for Miles Franklin Precious Metals Investments, where we provide a number of options to expand your precious metals portfolio, from physical delivery, offshore depositories, precious metal IRAs, and private blockchain distributed ledger technology. Call me directly at 855-505-1900, or you may email maurice@milesfranklin.com. Finally, we invite you to subscribe to provenandprobable.com, where we provide mining insights and bullion sales. Riverside Resources is a sponsor of Proven and Probable, and we are proud shareholders of Riverside Resources for the virtues conveyed in today's message. Dr. John Mark Stouty of Riverside Resources, thank you for joining us today on Proven and Probable.
The information presented on Proven and Probable is provided for educational and informational purposes only, without any express or implied warranty of any kind, including warranties of accuracy, completeness, or fitness for any particular purpose. The information is not intended to be and does not constitute financial, investment, or trading advice, or any other advice. You should not make any financial, investment, or trading decision based on any of the information presented without first undertaking independent due diligence and consultation with a professional broker or competent financial advisor.